Rule 130, Section 38, Declaration Against Interest. The declaration made by a person deceased or unable to testify against the interest of the declarant, if the fact is asserted in the declaration, was at the time it was made so far contrary to declarant's own interest that a reasonable man in his position would not have made the declaration unless he believed it to be true, may be received in evidence against himself or his successors in interest and against third persons.